night at my manor, sitting with the 40 in my hand, sipping at my leisure, sweetin' and lower, sitting on her knees, sucking for my pleasure. If she wanted to stop, I wasn't gonna let her. Then the knock came at my chamber door, then she got up off my floor. I asked who it was, she said nevermore. Then the raven flew in and landed on my door. Then I looked for the whore that went by sweetin' low. I've never tripped so hard before. I asked the raven who he was, he answered nevermore. Then I went into an outrage, swinging at the raven in every which way. I got on my chair and that's when it started to sway. Then I realized that I've lost my way. And then I tumbled to my chamber floor. Then I grabbed my phone to call the plug to see if he has some more. He simply muttered nevermore.
Yeah, it sounded good.